So today we are going to do a drawing thing. Some people have been requesting this. I wonder now. I didn't figure this out before, but it's pretty hard because I broke my camera stand. It kind of sucks because not a lot of people need that. What if I went like that? Come on, just work, please. You can skip forward if you need to. Okay? I'm not trying to leave anything classy or timely, you know? Wait, I feel like... For this girl, I'm gonna make her hair in buttons. So, go like this. Put them. It looks like they're floating. See, I'm gonna. The reason why this is smaller, this one's gonna get covered by more hair. Next up, from that thing, you will try to make a bun. And for my buns, I usually make that kind of thing because it makes it, you know, have buns, they have like little tangles in them. Yes, and do the same thing to the next one, it's gonna get more covered. And then next, for the hair, so you're actually just gonna connect both of these together. So connect them together. I know it kind of looks weird at first, but it's not going to look weird. I promise. Then make a little wavy kind, and then you want it because you're not, because you already have their hair. You already got their hair, like, in a bun and thing. So you can't really make their hair long unless they're like Rapunzel. If you want to make Rapunzel hair, well, there you go. Make her hair long even though she has buns already. See? And the hair should be like that. And now connect that part to this. And for the eyes, pay close. You know what? Pay close attention. You see, it's in my head. It's right here. Pay close attention. Okay, now you saw it. Now, here we go. I feel like, this is like what my teacher does. I feel like when your teacher, she does it and then she says, pay attention, students. Okay, now, and then she does it with her hand covering. She says, are you done? And you're like, no. She's like, yes, no pokes. Whatever my teacher never do, but they probably would think in their head, this class is slow. More likely.
mientras ayuda a evitar las rayas mejor que un trapeador. Prime Sweeper Watch.
Miau, miau, miau. This girl, she's going to be a rainbow girl. I'm gonna make her a rainbow. And yes, I'm still trying to draw. I'm still practicing on my drawing. So yes, you might be wondering, why is that eye bigger? Well, I'm gonna tell you in a minute. This one really messed up on the eye. Well, I'm gonna do the same thing to this one to make it. When I mess up on my eye, I try to make it look like the other eye, so it doesn't look messed up. See, now they look similar, kinda. It is okay, perfect. You know why the other one's bigger? I kinda messed up, but I know how to fix my mistakes. But anyways, then you're gonna make her nose like any other nose that you would like regular put. She actually is turning out cute. See? Just do a regular nose. Now you can do her lips. This is how I do my lips. Her lips. I just go like a smile and then do like that. Look at that. But I'm not done because I need a... It's very tiny. And for before I continue, hit the subscribe button. Right there, hit the subscribe button. It's an imaginary subscribe button. And give me a like if you could. Thank you. I'm gonna take it to the next level. So now we saw that, and now, like I say, if you want to know, if you didn't hear me, but I actually did it, but it's actually turned out cute. Look at that. You barely notice it, only if you're like a person that, okay. That's gonna look weird, but anyways, just continue to this picture, make it like this, and the kind of tricks that I do is like, just the regular, but this time I'm actually gonna go with bumps for like the, you know, the Christmas things. Cause you know how Christmas is around the corner. Oh, that is nice. Just to add a little decoration, if you are like a decorator, you don't have to do this or this and that, but you can also put the same thing on here. If you want to, if you're okay, then don't do it. Yeah, there we go. You got snow right here on my pom-pom. See? And now for the arms. People say it's very difficult. I just say it's not. For the arms, they're kind of easy for me, though. So, here it is right now. It might look kind of crooked. Because she's leaving her hair like this. See, I'm making one of those sweaters that are bigger than them. It makes it look so cute. I'm just saying that. I made a mistake, but I fixed it. Look at that. Look at that. I know you can probably see like a line sticking out. Yeah, you might be like, you might be wondering, why is her arm so big like I said earlier? It's like, it's supposed to be like that. Even though it's Christmas, she's gonna be looking Christmassy. Like, we could make like Mary. Oh, sure. Just wait. Can I fix it? Okay, I think I can. I try to fix it. Miri, C-M-E-A-R. Miri. Christmas. Merry Christmas. Okay, so for her decoration for free, I didn't like that. And you might be thinking, why is she wearing a shirt that short? No, it's not the shirt. I just need a new shirt. By the way, I'm not a good singer, okay? Okay? I'm gonna show you how I sing. If I was like, Havana, ooh, na, na. Hey, half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, na, na. Hey, he truly, la, la, he, la, la, na, ooh, na, na. Hey, half of my heart is in Havana. There's something about Atlanta, Havana, ooh, na, na. See, I did not sing good. Comment down below, I did not sing good, or if I do. I still need to work on it. See, I'm gonna sing it again. I'm just gonna sing it when I do this part, but see, I did some more fluff here, and this is what I'm gonna do to this one now. That just gave me more fluff. I'm like, more fluff. And now, you draw the oranges. There we go. Beautiful. It might look kind of weird right now, but it's going to look better when I'm done. Because it looks weird right now. Who said I was done? The reason I have an arm shape like that, look. The reason why I have an arm shape like that, this way. She's on a can king and much as she have in the other hand. I'm like thinking right here. If I had no upper lip, this is how the lip would be. Wait. We had no mouth. Look. We had no mouth. Wait. It doesn't look weird. It's where I'm just gonna put it. Her phone. Because you know how some girls be on their phone. I totally messed up her phone right now. Wait, there we go, I fixed it. This is gonna be like the back where the button is, and that button, and her apps. There we go. Now look at her fashion. Dun, 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 dun. Now for the legs, which, cause I need to do it like this. Why I didn't do that, but it's kinda hard for me to do it if I do it like this. But it's for y'all, so I gotta do it. You might be thinking, her legs are too small. Well, oh shoot, please don't mess up. Wait, I need to look at this. Okay, that's all I need to do. So that's how I make sure.
You know that expensive watch you always wanted? It only costs a fraction of the price of mini. We thought that was crazy, so we made our own watch company.
You might be wondering why, you know, the boot cuts, I like them. I thought they're cute.
Shipped to over 160 countries around the world. They created a community.
See, now you saw that. I'm gonna do the shoes now.
Join the movement. Shop down at MDMT.com.
but her shoes. Maybe like that, for her pets. Her pets? Her regular pets? I'm thinking, my initials. I can't show you that because my mom told me, because people can actually take your initials and steal your work, and yeah, I don't want that to happen to me, but anyways. So, age, this is age 11, 2018. I'm thinking real quick, what did it mean? Her ears, I can't put her ears. There we go. See her ears. The reason why you can't really see this hair is because it's getting covered up by her hair. I'm thinking, if I put my face, I know what I forgot. Wait. Eyebrows. I forgot the eyebrows. Oh, she's look at her. She looks so cute. Okay, now we're done. We're actually done. Wait, I just want. I like drawing this part. You don't have to do it. I just want to draw some extra, like the trees. You don't have to hurry up. I'm just sewing. I actually like your circle, these. You might be like, don't hurry up, you're ruining your paper. I don't know why I like to hurry up sometimes. Because I want to add more detail into something. Like, that's what my mind tells me. Like, wait, you need to add more detail into something or because you're forgetting something. And yes, I do not know how to write those. Sorry, guys, I'm still practicing. Give me a chance. There we go. I know. I'm gonna put that in that. In that. In that. Neon lights. And you can add more details if you want to. And this is how you should turn out too. And thank you for watching my video. And. Oops.